Well, that's because it's going to be Make Music LA Day in Los Angeles. It is something that we have talked about for a long time, and I wanted to praise and thank the leaders of this great festival that we're going to have in Los Angeles. It was the American poet Henry Wadsworth Longfellow who said that music is the language spoken by angels. And I think that that event that I'm about to introduce here is a perfect fit for our City of Angels. You see, as we celebrate on June 21st, Make Music Los Angeles, we're going to bring together free musical events to non-traditional venues across Los Angeles, from our streets, to the parks, to our libraries, and beyond. Now, the idea is not new. It was actually, Make Music was started in 1982 by the French Ministry for Culture. It's now held in more than 100 cities all over the world on the day of the summer solstice, which is a big day of celebration for Mr. Lavange, and he'll be leading a hike up to the top of Griffith Park on Hollywood.
June 20th, solstice.
We'll make sure we have some musicians along the way.
We always do.
With you. This project encourages musical contributions from all genres, and it is, we don't have to be sad that we haven't had it before, but this is the music capital of the world, and so it is fitting that Los Angeles is joining the world and celebrating. It gives listeners a chance to look, hear a variety of music, to discover the vast array of talented musicians in our city. When you think about all the genres of music in this city that started here or that blossomed here, Los Angeles really has its place at the head of the table when it comes to music. And it's Dorsay Dujon who I want to especially thank so much for championing art and art appreciation here in Silver Lake. In Los Angeles. But I remember her work at Silver Lake. We've met many times over the years where she's been full of the most incredible ideas. We are the most creative people in LA, and Dorsay is, I dare say, right on top of that list as well. We held a kite festival in Silver Lake on Father's Day. There were tons of kids that were out there with huge smiles, clearly thrilled to be flying kites. Well, her new venture sets the skies as well to Make Music Los Angeles, and it's bound to bring about just such a ton of joy to our city. We've got a whole host of folks here who are going to be part of making music here in LA. We know that we make music 365 days a year, but please join me in recognizing Dorsay Dujon, the executive director of Make Music LA, and everybody on June 21st. Get out there, hum a song, get out your instruments, play along, and go enjoy what is best in Los Angeles as we make music in our great city. Please give her a round of applause.
Shot, but we
happen. I also know that we have some musicians around the horseshoe as well, so we're looking forward to a solo performance, a cappella, in San Pedro on the streets from Mr. Cuscaino. He will take requests on June 21st, just let him know. But I didn't know that Officer Johnson played the French horn. Around us, we probably have musicians in this room, and I just wanted to ask all the board to just stand up and recognize us.
Well. Thank you very much.
And if the folks want to find out about it, make musicla.org. So June 21st, let's make some music and let it ring for weeks and months to come throughout the year. Congratulations and thank you very much.
Thank you, Music LA. Good job. Very good, Mr. Garcetti. Mr. Garcetti. Mr. Garcetti. You got 30 seconds?